Are we filming? Mm-hmm. Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to Ninja Gamer! And God bless all y'all. And today...
That was
Ninja Gamer! Today was a great day. Because Legend of Zelda, Skyward Sword HD...
Miitopia's release was better.
No, it wasn't. Bam, we are done with Driver Said for the week. We also got a pre-order poster, which is going to go up. This beautiful one right here. Check this out. Gorgeous, Godson. And we also went to Panera, got some Godson Dr. P. Thank you, Hams.
And went to Barnes & Noble.
And Barnes & Noble, 7-Eleven as well. So we got a Mountain Dew slushy right here. Big Godson.
Disgusting.
I don't agree with you on that. Disgusting.
I don't think you could.
Unfortunately,
no.
Something happened with the Amiibo. I'll leave a link in the description for the Nintendo something article that I read about the shipping delays for the Zelda and Lofwing.
Don't lie, you won't.
Which does say move between the land and sky at any time using the Zelda and Lofwing Amiibo.
Don't
so
lie, he won't.
I will. So I wish I would have got
guys,
that.
Guys, unfortunately, the ship got stuck in the Panama Canal.
So we're going to just crack this open. New game smell? New game
Hunter,
smell?
Do you want to hear the tale of the Lofwing and the Goddess?
No.
I remembered it.
Want you to not be a part of my video. So we're going to cut right here. You're not in my video. I'm kidding, we're not cutting. So we're just going to keep going. I know nothing about this game. I've never played this game. So here we go. Beautiful art here. We got the art on the poster, it looks like. Yep, and then we got the game cartridge itself, as well as this gorgeous...
There's a fly in that Pepsi cup.
Is it really? Oh my goodness.
Wait, hold on.
Look at him. Take a picture.
I'm gonna smash it. Ready?
No, take a picture. I want to take a photo.
Oh, you're sure of it? I'm gonna smack the hell out. Okay. Is there Pepsi in that cup? No, don't lift it up, you stupid.
It's like.
It's dead.
Let's hope.
I don't know. The Tran girl.
Where is
the Tran girl put the.
Anyone?
Put my.
I listened to a Green Day song.
Put the staple through my sticker.
Green Day?
For Ethan.
There we go. We got the staple out. I don't even know if she's trans. She might just be a lesbian. PG down to it for now. We just put it in. This basically protects it for a year, so not
guys,
so
there sweet. Might be poop flakes on this phone as Ninja Gamer Jacob.
So yeah, this is it. Poster was a pre-order bonus. That's why you pre-order at GameStop, because they're godsends and they treat the customers right. When I work at GameStop, I'll treat the customers like they're my own.
Anyone want to know where that fly is? Oh, I know where he is. Here he is. Right here. Point the camera at me. There's the fly.
We don't need more GameStop employees. We need more preachers.
I mean, that's true. But I'm not being a GameStop employee for forever.
I mean, that whip was heavy, so...
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Flies, is that there?
If you guys liked it...
Like, know what you're doing.
We also got a bag of potato chips.
If I went like this...
I'll be snacking on. I'm not going to be doing a series on this, so... If this video gets to 30 likes, and that... I'm making...
Ninja Gamer Oat Cam...
I'm getting it high for a reason.
Ninja Gamer.
I got a good outro idea.
I will do a playthrough on this for you. But
I got a good outro idea.
You know what? I'll do 20 likes.
I got a good outro idea.
You realize all the outros are babies.
No, screw the baby. This will beat the baby by 100%. You gotta see. So I gotta go to open this Chromebook. Go to Google. Gonna look
gosh,
for really no
baby ears. PNG.
I'm not getting rid of babies. Babies are here to stay.
Forever.
Here's some matching videos.
Tun. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. What's that song called?
It's called Copyright Queen. That's what it's called. Quick.
AMC travels much further back in time for
Don't rock the joint.
So, why did that fly land on your cup?
I don't know, because you wanted some Mountain Dew.
You mean Pepsi?
I had Mountain Dew. Just because it's a Pepsi cup doesn't mean it's not Mountain Dew.
That song.
Oh, oh my gosh, dang, Mountain Dew! Yeah. Cole, quit! No copyright claim!
Why do you care? It doesn't affect your video.
Old-timey rock and roll, probably.
I'm not doing it. Hoot!
Quit. It's so much better than the stupid baby. Yes, it is. Okay, you can do a baby, but we're doing that.
I'm just going to cut this out of the video.
Fine, I'll...
We filming? What's up, guys? Give us all your... Hold on, I got to get this.
Shit!
So we're going to get a little bit of footage for you guys. Playing on the... Zelda Pro Control I got for Christmas. Pink pants.
Don't look at me like that.
What?
Don't look at me like that.
Stop it. Yo! Purple text.
That's what you got out of it? Alright, so this is some footage.
Skyrim.
I guess I just kind of skipped that.
Skyrim.
Shut up. So let's crack into it.
He's mocking.
I love this song. But this song's not meant for this game.
Of course, you know, what we're gonna be called is obviously... No, I'll make it Hunter. If we get this video 15, I'm gonna go down to 15 now. 15 likes. I'll make another save data. And I'll name it Godsend. Because that's what I call myself when I play through a game again. Alright, let's get to this interesting godsend. Ooh, look at that thing, dude. What the heck? That thing looks sick. Nintendo presents.
I don't want to be a snitch or anything. But
you spoil the game, I will literally back you.
Not a snitch. But
the Legend of Zelda.
I mean a snitch because Cole legit just passed over the camera towards the baby pictures a couple minutes ago.
Doesn't matter. Focus on the TV, for heaven's sake. Skyward Sword. And the faggy rainbow. There's Lochwing, the amiibo I couldn't find. Hello, me Lochwing. Me blue Lockwing.
A girl and boy.
Good lord, this looks beautiful, guys. Look at this little floating town.
Yeah, it looks better on the Wii. Because the Wii's better.
No.
It's a joke.
Look at all these people jumping.
Did he just jump? Oh.
Where's the yellow Lockwing?
Oh, this is... I don't know.
Yeah, don't spoil it. Kikimasha. Here's the statue. There's
Listen, I'll tell you how the game ends.
Listen,
you guys spoil this, I'll cut your nuts off.
Ganon ends up being good, but then it's all a dream in the end.
Is that a joke?
Nope.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not joking, that's how it ends.
Are you actually kidding me,
Cole? It's a joke. That's not actually how it ends.
I'm gonna rip out your nuts, bro. Like, I'm gonna take your nuts, I'm gonna stick them, I'm gonna cut them off, and then I'm gonna feed them to you as fried mushrooms. Seriously, I do not like spoilers. Shush.
Okay.